In 1162, deep in the heart of Asia, a child was born. He was clutching a blood clot, a sign from heaven that he was destined to be a great warrior. His life was to become a legend. His name, Genghis Khan.